Hello students, today our learning topic is recognition and word building of letter E. This is capital E and this is small e. This is capital E and this is small e. E says E. E says E. Now I'm showing you some words and pictures. Those are starting with E says E. Like E engine. Elephant, a elastic, a eggs, a elf, a elk, a elbow. Now revise these words with me. A engine, a elephant, a elastic, a eggs, a elf, a elk, and a elbow. Now we'll learn that how to write capital E and small e in four line. This is our four lines copy. First we'll draw a standing line from upper line to baseline. Then we'll draw sleeping line on upper line, one more sleeping line on middle line, and one more sleeping line on baseline. This is capital E. This is capital E. Now we'll draw a small e. A small sleeping line between middle line and base line. Then curve this like this. This is small e. And E says A. Now you all have to do practice of this capital E and small e in your four line copy. Thank you.